we have to calculate the derivative. So first of all, we will write that ds over dt is equal to d over dt into 5t cube minus d over dt into 3t raised to power 5. So we can write ds over dt is equal to 5 into 3t raised to power 3 minus 1 minus 3 into 5t raised to power 5 minus 1. So ds over dt is equal to 15t square minus 15t raised to power 4. So we can write that d2s is equal to d over dt into 15t square minus d over dt into 15t raised to power 4. So we have d2s divided by dt square is equal to 15 into 2t raised to power 2 minus 1 minus 15 into 4t raised to power 4 minus 1. So we have d2s divided by dt square is equal to 30t minus 60t cube. So our answer, we can write it as ds over dt is equal to 15t square minus 15t 4. And then we have d2s divided by dt square is equal to 30t minus 60t cube.